YouTube, it's your boy Devon. I'm back with another video today, and today we're going to do something a little bit different. A little bit more than a week ago, I asked you guys what were the greatest guitar solos you guys have ever seen. So we're going to go ahead and take a look at them and react to them, and I'll see what I think about them. Now there's only a couple on here that I've seen before, but everything else is definitely fresh. So let's go ahead and get straight into the video. Everybody is entitled to their opinion, but this is the man that got me started on my guitar journey, and I'm always gonna see him as the greatest guitar player of all time. I don't care if there's other people more technically better than him. Jimi Hendrix is the master, the grandmaster. I'm talking about the king of guitar, and I'm telling you, Jimi Hendrix is so damn good, man. All hail the king. Okay, so since so many of you asked for this Stevie Ray Vaughan Texas Flood reaction, I went ahead and did it anyway. However, I do have the album combo reaction in my playlist, and I've got literally, I think, 18 or 19,000 views on that video. So I already did a reaction on that. So what I did instead was find another reaction instead. I believe it's the Texas Flood in Italy, and my God, man, Stevie never disappoints. It's always as expected. He always uses his usual licks, but it's so soulful and amazing. Just simply amazing. So this may be one of my most favorite solos of all time. The Messiah Will Come by Gary Moore. That is one of the most pinnacle performances of his entire career. When he was with Albert King, or mentoring with Albert King, I don't think he was this soulful before Albert King. But during this performance, oh my God. Oh my God. That's all I gotta say about that. We'll be right back. Gallup, Cradle Rock. Some have called him one of the greatest blues players of all time. And you know what I have to say about that? I agree. That whole song was energizing. And although that slide solo was not one of the cleanest slide solos, I'm trying to tell you, oh man, that I'm talking about, that was just straight passion. Straight passion. So this guitar player, Timo, I'm not even going to pronounce his last name, it's way too complicated, but Winter Madness, this guy puts my skills to shame, and I must say, this is some very accurate and very technical playing. It makes no sense how good he is. I definitely approve. David Gilmour always plays what's right for the song. He's one of the few masters, I think, that he embodies less is more. And his solos are always so soulful. And like I say, he plays what's just right. And I love his tone. It's resonating and definitely emotional. I could tell, man, that he is touch. He can always touch people in his audience, man. I'm telling you. And he's also a very underrated singer. I think he can really sing well, David Gilmour. Great stuff, man. Say about that is for a metal song, that was extremely soulful and the phrasing was amazing. I think Glenn Tipton was known for his like classical influences in his guitar playing, man. That's simply amazing. I definitely approve. Taj Ferrant, I believe he's only 11 years old, but I don't know, he might have been, I think, 10 or maybe 9 years old at this time of recording, and he's owning the stage with Carlos Santana. Just simply amazing. And to be this young and playing that fluently, that's crazy. And he has every right to be called a prodigy. I mean, I might have to rethink my guitar journey.